5G technology is more than just a network upgrade. It's a catalyst for your business transformation and can lead to new products and new services. Now, I've often discussed how 5G is revolutionizing various industries, from manufacturing to healthcare to supply chain management and to skill development. Now, what we're seeing now is fact, not fiction. As 5G technology is enabling companies to usher in this new age of development and sometimes surpasses customer expectations. Hi, I'm Ronald van Loon and I'm a T-Mobile for Business partner. And I'm excited about how 5G will help you accelerate business imperatives in the final segment of this video series, about how this technology can help businesses to deliver new products and new services. Now, the advent of 5G is like adding rocket fuel to your innovation engine. Now, technologies such as VR, AI, ML, and IoT, they are no longer just buzzwords. They are becoming integral parts of business strategies. And with 5G, your business can access and leverage data sources in a way that will scale your development process and lead to groundbreaking innovations. In manufacturing, for example, 5G is a game changer. Now, imagine a production line robots and autonomous mobile robots operating with near real-time data transmissions and computation. Now, this is made possible by integrating edge computing and 5G private networks, which offer dedicated, high-speed, low-latency connectivity. And the result? It's faster insights and autonomous decision-making that can significantly improve operational efficiency. Now, let's consider healthcare. 5G is poised to redefine patient care by extending the reach of quality healthcare beyond its traditional settings. Now, advanced connectivity over private 5G networks can enable remote surgery and real-time patient monitoring capability, thereby reducing delays and improving the patient outcomes. Augmented reality, AI, and the use of sensor-based devices. Now, what we can refer to is the Internet of Medical Things, show great promise in transformation of healthcare in a way that provides solutions to some of our most pressing medical needs. Furthermore, the low latency and the extensive geographical coverage of public 5G networks can facilitate remote diagnostics, making specialist care accessible even in rural areas. Now, in the automotive industry, manufacturers leverage 5G technology to address issues around real-time analytics and sensor data, which is so critical in autonomous driving. With vehicle manufacturers and software developers finding all kinds of new ways to take advantage of 5G capabilities, we can see higher levels of vehicular automation. You can think about improved safety measures associated with autonomous driving. Then training and skill development. They're also being revolutionized by 5G. Now, extended reality platforms powered by 5G offer immersive training experiences that significantly reduce the training time and improve the retention rate. And one company reported an 80% reduction in training time by employing this XR glasses for hands-on training. Now, it's worth that noting that while 5G had made and continuously to make significant advancements in helping companies develop and introducing new products and services, there remain some gaps in full implementation in several areas. Now, these areas, they include, for example, infrastructure cost, where telecoms struggle to upgrade 4G infrastructure to 5G due to the initial cost. Or in addition, hacking attempts to exploit 5G vulnerabilities in healthcare and data transmission, they raise security concerns. Now, these concerns, they must be properly resolved to illustrate the safety and the security that 5G offers, and accurately portrays that this advanced technology is highly beneficial across multiple industries and applications. And at the end of the day, 5G is not just about faster internet. It's about enabling businesses to operate more intelligently, make data-driven decisions, and create new products for new revenue streams. Now, the technology is there, and the time is to act now. So you cannot be a part of this 5G revolution, but you can also help to lead it. I'm Ronald van Loon, and this is The Intelligent World.